When someone underestimates me, I get excited because I love proving people wrong, and I want you to underestimate me so that I can show you what I'm made of. And that happens a lot because in the environment that I'm in engineering and construction, there's discipline-specific traits, and everyone has their background. They have their niche. And so, for example, my niche is in structural engineering, but I only practiced structural engineering for a few years before I took on another endeavor, and that was in a brave new world. I didn't know anything that I was about to take on. I was asked to take on the role because of my leadership and because of my organization, because I had a vision, and I didn't pretend to know everything, and a lot of people we're wondering, can she handle it? Can she do it? Is she going to be successful? She doesn't know anything about these service lines. It's not her background. It's not her training. You know, how is she going to make that work? And so in that position, I use my best resources. I use the people. I don't pretend to know everything, and nor should I. That's not what people need me to do. They don't sit there and look at me for all the answers. My job is to lead them and make sure that they're empowered to make the right decisions, to bring the best ideas forward. And my leadership is making sure those ideas are put into action. And that's what I do. So anytime someone underestimates me because of my experience or because of my background or my training, I just use the people around me. And I use them as resources. I lean on them. I partner with them. And together we make things happen.